took us worth from experiential hands-on learning, and I've just completed a great 2 hours with Dean Sham's group, his Roundtable Conversations. And we had an informal chat around the subject of presence. And so that was this particular topic, but I'm sure there are going to be more to come. If you see that in your LinkedIn feed or your Facebook feed, make sure you join in, because it was a great chance to network and meet some new people. I've made some great connections, and I'm definitely going to follow up with at least 3 or 4 people here. There's a possibility for us to do some work together or for me to learn something new as well. So I highly recommend that you join. Dean, thanks so much for arranging this, and I'm really glad that I was able to attend.
We attended the Roundtable Conversation with Dean Shams. It was a really interesting session. I would dare say I touch my heart and say this was probably the most interesting small group session that I've ever had in all my years as an entrepreneur, as a full-time entrepreneur. Dean was an excellent orator, and he actually controlled the discussions very well. He was able to actually engage everybody and make sure that the conversations were fruitful and very impactful. So I've taken away a lot from this talk, and I would really, really like to come for another one of his roundtables. Highly recommend.
My name is Kevin Collin, and I just attended a really amazing workshop. Well, actually, it's not a really workshop, it was around the table with Dean Shams. And he talked an awful lot, and he got us involved on so many different aspects around branding, presence, and what is our presence in the market. I learned an awful lot, and I learned a lot by networking. I learned a lot from his wonderful key points, and I also took away a lot of deep thinking as to what my story is when I go out into business. So I'm very grateful. Thank you very much, Dean, and keep going.
Hi, I'm Gayatri. I just finished the Roundtable conference, and it was wonderful. I learned a lot of things, and I got amazing ideas for branding, marketing, and how to raise your brand and how to make other people aware with your branding. Thank you.
My name is Luis. One thing I learned from this Roundtable conversation is how to actually leverage on social media and how to gain your presence online as well as offline in people's subconscious mind.
Hi, I just attended this amazing roundtable discussion led by Dean Sham, and how he actually was got everyone to actually start sharing conversations. I think one of the key things or key takeaway was about being present and telling your stories with emotions. So I would highly recommend anyone who wants to learn about PR and to stay connected with Dean Shams, and he's come and attend it for yourself. I think you got to experience it.